Haters on the television set, turn it off. Haters on the radio and the voice of God.